Hi dear all student, in the last video we already started our practice set 5 question number 2 and we completed column 1st and column 2nd problem. Now I will today take your column 3rd and column 4th problems in notebook. So give your proper attention here. See student, now minus 3 will remain common. So first number minus 2. Middle sign plus and second number will be minus 3. We already wrote questions, prepare question. I shown you how we prepare questions. From that I copy that problem here. Now we have to go for reduction sign first. So give proper attention student. First number as it is. Do the sign reduction here. Different sign plus minus, different sign subtraction, different sign subtraction means instead of two sign we wrote the rule sign in middle and then no, only number as it is. Second, this is the reduction step for the due to the minus sign of second number. Now again do the action with this two sign. Say student, as usual the sentence, same sign addition. So you have to simply add this two number. This we are saying this sentence for what calculation will do. So we get the answer as a plus. So here minus minus become plus. You do the addition first, 2 plus 3, 5. Again I repeat, this is your rough work. You may do on rough page. So your answer column right here 5, and when you are giving sign to the answer, when you are giving sign to the answer, go to this second step. This here big number here is, big number is here 3, 2 and 3. So student, here from 2 and 3 in this second step, which is a big number 3, what is the sign of 3? Minus. So our answer sign is also minus. So very carefully you solve the sign issue of the problems. So student, I hope you completed, you understand this question. See our 10 number problem. I will write here problem number 10. Second problem I will write here 6, first number plus minus 3. When first number is positive, no need to give that sign. So take the number as it is down. Reduction of sign here, different sign plus and minus. So say as usual, different sign subtraction, different sign subtraction. So middle sign will come subtract and the next number as it is. Now here do the subtraction, big number minus small number. So what is big number? 6. 6 minus 3 is here 3. Big number is in this step, in the second step big number is 6. Sign of 6 nothing is there, so positive sign. If you give plus sign to the answer then also correct, if you not give then also correct, no issue. So I hope you understand problem number 10. Problem number 10. Then we take problem number 11. Next problem. 0 plus minus 3. Write first number as it is. Your plus minus become different sign. Different sign subtraction. Here minus 3, different sign subtraction, so minus 3. And we well know when we subtract any number from 0 or we add any number to 0, the answer will be that number as it is. So this 3 will come as it is answer, and with the sign minus sign, so minus 3 will be sign of that answer. Number 12, problem is here minus 4 use bracket students please. Minus 3, minus 4 and minus 3. So here we take first number as it is, minus 4, then we reduction of this two sign, plus minus, different sign, subtraction. So your sign will get reduced. And the next number will write as it is. Now again work for the sign, same sign, minus minus, same sign addition, so add the numbers. I am purposely showing you here student, because for understanding purpose you please may do on rough page. Again I will say 4 plus 3 is here 7, so your answer will be here 7. And now sign up that answer, go to this step. 4 and 3, big number is 4. What is the sign of this 4? Minus. So answer sign is also minus. Hope so you understand number of problems we solve student. More 2 problem I will show to you. Rest 2 you have to solve as a homework. See, now the 4th column is here. Minus 5 will be combined or common. So let us start with that 4th column. First number minus 2, middle sign plus, use the bracket, and next number is minus 5. So again, first number as it is with sign, here plus minus, so different sign. So say by rule, different sign, subtraction, and the number as it is. You please by heart that's a rule again and again. Here again, reduction of a sign, different sign or same sign. Here same sign, so same sign addition. So our calculation is addition. 5 plus 2 is 7. So your answer will be 7. And go for sign to this step. What is a big number in 2 and 5? 2 and 5, big number is 5. So sign of 5 is your minus. So answer sign is also minus. Hope so you understand well. In your notebook student, you write better than me also in a suitable way. Use scale pencil, nicely make boxes, use your all skill. The one more I will take, number is here, the second one is here 6 and plus minus 5. Number 15 is here 0 plus minus 5. This two you will please solve as a homework. And the last one I will show to you is your number 16. So 16 problem we have. Minus 4 as it is and plus minus 5. Again minus 4 as it is, reduction of sign, same sign addition, different sign subtraction, different sign subtraction. Next number as it is, again same sign, same sign addition. So 4 plus 5 is 9. So your answer will be 9. What is a big number in this step? That is 4 and 5. 5 is big number, bigger. So 5 sign is minus. So answer sign is also minus. So I hope you understand all the problems shown today in this part number 7 of integers. We completed today, dear all, our practice set 5. Hope so you all understand in a very well way the use of rules. Very simple method I taught you. For your practice, complete this set in a proper way, as well as you may take any numbers for your practice and solve more 4 to 5 problems and can complete 20 problems in this set. Here we are on 16. You please go till 20 or maybe more. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट, बी सेफ, बाय बाय.